No one would have believed in the last years of the 19th century that novels written in that time period would still be read at the dawn of the 21st century. Influential novels would be scrutinized word for word, like molecules under a microscope. And slowly but surely, those minds of equal and unequal vision drew their plans to adapt said novels into feature films.